Towards the end of the first round, Tillery was knocked over the ropes and onto the floor.
There were still several seconds to go. It seemed like a long round. There's the bell, and now some X-Force. Oh, a little kickboxing by Elijah Tillery. Bowe won't stand for that. Rock Newman, the manager of Riddick Bowe, and a tag team comes in, and Elijah Tillery does a 360, a spill out of the ring. Pandemonium in the ring at the end of round number one. And at this point,